stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life's